I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I am a student at Raw Middle School. I am an intelligent and responsible student. My destiny is in my hands. I will overcome all obstacles which stand in my way. The decisions I make today will affect the rest of my life. I will have respect for myself and others. I will also set a good example for my peers. Education is my ticket to success. If I say it can be done, I will achieve my goals. I am a Raw Middle School student, and giving up is not an option.
Good morning, Rams. For your lunch today, Ms. Coleman and her staff have prepared oven-fried chicken and cornbread, or vegetables, pinwheel, or tuna sub. All come with collard greens and loaded mashed potatoes and fruit. Friday's fun food with nachos, meat or cheese options, or a hot dog. This is Mrs. Simpson signing out.
I'm 8th grader Dessa Saff.
And I'm 8th grader Anton Pierce.
Today it's Thursday, August 30th, 2018.
Here are your clubs in the news. Calling all students who have experience playing a band instrument, bass electric guitar, or drum set. The Raw Middle School Thursday Morning Jazz Club is beginning on September 20th from 8 to 9 a.m. in the band room. See Mrs. Townsend for a registration form in the band room before or after school if you are interested.
I hope you're ready to check out one of these three amazing club opportunities. Happening tomorrow, starting 8:45 a.m., you can attend FCA or fellowship to Christian athletes in the chorus room and check out the interest meeting for yearbook club in the art room. And we can't forget Rams United interest meeting in Mr. Kane's room, room 37. All are looking for new members like you to join.
Leaders in Training or Lit Boys Club, an organization built to train, equip, and mentor young men to be future leaders meets Thursday mornings at 8:30 a.m. in Lab C. Come check it out. Questions, see Mr. Peterson or Mr. Southwood.
And if you have an interest in student government, please see Mr. Gerard, SGA. We'll need representatives from all grades levels, and let's get ready to campaign.
No school Monday, but sports events will pick up Wednesday afternoon.
Can you say that first part again?
Monday is Labor Day, and in honor of our hardworking parents and teachers, no school.
Woo!
Okay, back to the news. Eighth graders and parents, a Washington, D.C. trip meeting and fundraiser info will be Monday, September 17th at 7 p.m. in the gym.
Have an announcement for us or footage from a sporting event? Email it to Miss England.
And that's all we have for you today.
Have a great day by leading, inspiring, and serving.
See you back soon, your Raw Morning News.